Another new state law, employers will no longer be able to discriminate based upon religious attire or facial hair. The new law makes it illegal for employers to refuse to hire, promote, or take other discriminatory action against an individual for wearing attire or facial hair that is related to their religion.